So guys, I am now ready with all the linear bush bearing and some bolts and all the plates. So now I will be assembling the bush bearing on the plates. So now the Y axis is completed with both the rods inside. Now I will assemble the for the X axis. X axis will be perpendicular to this, like this, like this. So so you can see that I have completed both the X and Y axis mounting. Now I will make drills for the pulleys here and here, and after that I will make, maybe I need to make these holes a little wider and I will join them together, then I will put them and connect them in on the base main frame. I will put them on the frame. Okay guys, so now you can see that both the X and Y axis mountings are ready, but we have to now put the pulleys here. So I will be using these pulleys. I will be using these pulleys and I have made 4 marking here to attach them. Yes, so 4 marking here, and I will be using these shafts. I will be using these 4 shafts of this kind. I will be using 4 shafts of this kind, and I will drill them and I will insert them, 4 of them, like this. And in this shaft, these pulleys will be attached here, and it will rotate. So now let's drill, and I will drill and. So guys, I have drilled the holes for the shaft. As I showed, this will be the shaft, and the shaft will go inside, and this lock is there, and after that spacer will be there, and after this spacer this pulley will go inside. So 4 of them will be there. And there is a, I will try to show, there is a small hole here. Can you see that? Here is one small hole is there. So I will put a lock inside that hole, like this, like this. So four of them will be there, and it will hold the shaft tightly. And the other part of the assembly will go in like this, and the rear part of the shaft will be coming out like this. So four of them will be here, and I will connect the pulleys and I will show you. So after connecting the pulleys, I have put a spacer here, rubber spacer, that will keep it intact there. Now I will put this 5 nut and bolts here to tightly attach both of them together. Call.